What kind of research does our community need to pursue?
Well, the research we need at this moment is clinical research, proving homeopathy in clinical cases. And that is one type of research which is urgently needed. The second, of course, is basic research in order to find out the mechanism of action of the homeopathic remedy.